by a special sacrament to the duly assume the duties of marriage in mutual and lasting fidelity. And so, in the presence of the Church, I ask you to state your intentions. Mark and Alyse, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage? Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your lives? Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, please turn toward each other, join hands, and declare your consent before God and His Church. I, Mark, take you, Alyse, to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. I, Alyse, take you, Mark, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life. Mark and Alyse, you have declared your consent before the Church. May the Lord His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined, human beings must not separate. May the Lord bless these rings, which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity. Take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. This ring as a sign.